Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Zimist Coded. In today's tutorial, we're going to learn a quick and handy technique to condense a three-page multiple choice question document into a single page using Microsoft Word. This can be especially useful when you need to save paper or share the documents electronically. Let's dive right in. Open your multiple choice question document in Microsoft Word. Select all the contents in the document by pressing Ctrl plus A. Navigate to the Home tab in the Word ribbon. Look for the paragraph settings. In the line and paragraph spacing options, select Remove space after paragraph. Go to the Layout tab in the Word ribbon, under Page Setup. Find and click on Margins. Choose the Narrow option to reduce the margins and maximize space on the page. Select only the multiple choice questions along with the answers, leaving out any headings. Navigate to the Layout tab. Click on Columns and choose 2 to divide the content into 2 columns. Optionally, for a better readability, go 2 more columns and check line between to add a line between the columns. And there you have it. By following these simple steps, you've successfully condensed a 3-page multiple choice question document into a single space-efficient page. This can be a great time saver and eco-friendly approach when dealing with assessments. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more content, and hit the notification bell to stay updated on our latest tutorials. Thanks for watching, and happy coding!